tears, remember someday it'll all be over. One day we're gonna get so
called Remember the Dunes. It is a four wall, 32 count, beginner to easy improver level line dance. It is choreographed by Niels Poulsen. Weights on the left foot, 7, 8. Rock forward on the right, recover left, right, lock back, back, lock back, rock back on the left foot, recover right, make a quarter turn shuffle right, step in left, right, left, left, right, left, facing 3 o'clock, rock back on the right, recover left, open your body to the right diagonal, right, kick, ball, cross, kick and cross, step the right foot to the side, drag your left next to your right, on the end count step down and cross right over left, step left to the left side. Behind with the right, quarter turn to the left, facing 12 o'clock, step forward on the right foot, make a half turn pivot left, now facing 6 o'clock, make a quarter turn pivot left, step in the right foot to the right side, step left behind. Quarter turn shuffle, right to 6 o'clock, turn shuffle. Rock forward on the left, recover right. Make quarter turn shuffle, left, turn shuffle. Now facing 3 o'clock, weight is on the left foot. Right jazz box to finish the dance. Cross, back, side, step forward, weight is on the left foot, ready to rock forward, rock back. The dance with the counts. Weights on the left, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3 and 4, rock 5, 6, 7 and 8, 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6 and 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, rock 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are no tags or restarts in this dance. Wall 13 is your last wall. That will start facing 12 o'clock, but you'll end at your 3 o'clock wall. And all you do is step a quarter turn left, stepping your right foot to the side to face the front to finish the dance. All you're going to do is a quarter turn left with your right foot to face the front and dance. Thank you for watching.